Here we were at Stanway Hall, London. I'm delighted to become an artistic director of Tokyo International Piano Association. We are going to present a very exciting new festival in Tokyo this year. The festival will take place at Kyoi Hall in Tokyo on 8th of October. We have a masterclass given by Peter Yablonsky, an international concert pianist, and in the evening we have an opening gala recital given by Peter and myself. So Peter, you are coming back to Japan for 22nd time?
I've been comingalmost every year since 1992, so yeah, it's probably 22nd time.
I remember I was only 10 or 11 or something years old, and you were there on the big stage at the Suntory Hall in Tokyo as a rising star, and kept coming back, inspiring many of your Japanese fans.
Even for my first trip, of course, it was a completely new experience to me, but after 22 years, I'm feeling very comfortable and happy to be playing in Japan. I really look forward to come back.
Yeah, you are everywhere. I was going to the music school, and we saw you in the big posters, Peter Yablonsky, and going to the music shop, and your posters were everywhere, and coming back home, and find the piano magazine, you were the cover boy.
Oh dear, yes, it's a little while ago. But I'm very much looking forward to this time also because I'm playing in a new hall. Mm. I've played in Tokyo many, many times, but it's the first time I'm playing in Kyoi Hall, which is supposed to be very, very good. Yes. And also I'm playing kind of repertoire that maybe I'm not so associated with. Mm-hmm. I've spent quite a bit of time lately immersing myself in the music of Schubert. Mm. So I'm going to be playing a Schubert sonata for the first time in Japan.
Wonderful. So you were known.
I'm
sure that you were known as a piano, as the prince of the piano.
Yes.
For many years, but you are now coming back as a mature
artist.
Well,
I hope so. 22 years later, I hope I've matured a little bit.
So we are really looking forward to having you back in Japan and listening to your Schubert.
I'm very much looking forward to coming back.
It's going to be a really exciting event.
Thank you.